What made this particular series different was protagonist Sung Jin-woo's intense and rapid progression from being the ultimate underdog to reaching divine levels of strength and power, a kind of growth so unparalleled that it tempted everyone to get acquainted with the show, whether they liked it or not. Because Jin-woo was so weak initially, his opponents were almost always too strong for him. This set the fans up for evenly matched fights, with both parties seriously damaging the other. However, as he started growing stronger, thanks to his infinite ability to level up, most of Jin-woo's fights in the latter half of the series were almost always one-sided, especially the ones against magical beasts. However, in the original manhwa, some strong beasts gave Jin-woo a run for his money. Major manhwa, spoilers ahead, proceed with caution. Bloodray Commander Igris was the first major high-ranked beast Jin-woo faced during his raid in the Job Change Quest dungeon. Although he wasn't the strongest in the grand scheme of things, he left a mark on the story, particularly given his transformation into one of Jin-woo's most trusted generals.